Well, in my classroom, I say where we learn matters, but in the food movement, where we shop and how we spend matters. So take back your dollars, seize your voting power, and make purchases that count.